Hey guys, so let's check out the trailer for Borderlands. Fuck, I can't even say it. It's an action comedy. In it we have Ariana Greenblatt, Jack Black, Kate Blanchett, Gina Gershon, Jamie Lee Curtis, Kevin Hart, Bobby Lee. Basically, yeah, some really good actors. It's coming out in August 9th. August 9th. It's coming out on August 9th. Might be fun. We'll see. Let's check out the trailer for it. And before we do, really appreciate you follow me. Okay, let's check it out.
Would you look at that? A ladder! Unfortunately, my design doesn't facilitate this type of...
Well, destiny awaits.
Legend has it that there's this massive treasure hidden in some secret vault. And if you go hunting for it, you'd better take any help you can get. Because it's on the weirdest, most dangerous dumpster fire of a world.
It reminds me like a combination of, like, I've seen only what, like, almost 1 minute. It reminds me of a combination of, like, Dune and Guardians of the Galaxy. Is anyone else, like, up to, like, a minute? Like, is anyone, like, else getting that kind of vibe of, like, Guardians of the Galaxy and Dune? And also maybe Mad Max at a certain point, who knows? But mostly, like, Dune and Guardians of the Galaxy, but we'll see.
The universe.
God, I hate this planet.
What is that smell?
Pisquage Gully.
Ew!
Put the window up.
I don't want to.
Roll the window up.
Rolling up.
It's Pete.
It's Pete. Why do you think it's called Piss Wash? How did I get the name?
Piss Wash.
Do you know how many people have died looking for this vault?
We have something they don't, baby girl.
Okay.
What?
Major issues.
Time to make it rain with your body parts.
What did I tell you?
Minimal explosions.
I said no explosions.
Mine's bigger.
What are you doing?
I needed a gun.
So you asked for it.
There's only one of you in the world, and you're special.
Uh-oh.
Kill them all.
What if it didn't explode? What if it was able to handle the explosives? They would have been screwed.
What's happening right now?
I'm expelling the excess lead. I can't go if you're looking at me. Actually, scrap that. I can. I really can. Actually, it's helping.
Are we really waiting for this to finish?
Keep looking at me.
Okay. Like, it's funny. Let me think. Yeah, I'm gonna give it an obvious thumbs up. It's good. It is a strange combination. Okay, in my opinion, I see Guardians of the Galaxy. I see Dune. I see possible Mad Max. I see some other combinations of whether characters, whether storylines combined into one. and it makes it fun. There's like some funny jokes, but whether like all these like plot lines from like other different movies, whether they're actually gonna mesh together, who knows? You're gonna have to actually go and see. But I think it's good. I think it's worth a watch. Yeah, really appreciate it. Yeah, I think people are gonna enjoy this if they're not gonna scrub the actual movie. All right, have a good one, everyone.